It's just a public service announcement, sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like movie directors. Say the movie, dogs.
Now, before I finish, let me just say, I did not come here to show out. Did not come here to impress you. Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care what you think about me. But just remember, when it hits the fan, brother, whether it's next year, 10 years, 20 years from now, you'll never be able to say that these brothers lied to you, Jack.
Thing ain't lie. I done came through the block and everything that's fly. I'm like Che Guevara with bling on. I'm complex. I never claim to have wings on. Nigga, I get my by any means on. Whenever there's a drought, get your umbrellas out, because that's when I brainstorm. You can blame Sean, but I ain't inventing the game. I just rolled the dice trying to get some change. And I do it twice, ain't no sense to me lying as if I am a different man. And I could blame my environment, but ain't no reason why I be buying expensive chains. Hope you don't think users are the only abusers. Niggas getting high within the game. If you do, then how would you explain? I'm 10 years removed, still a vibe is in my veins. I got a hustler spirit, nigga, period. Check out my hat, yo, peep the way I wear it. Check out my swag, yo, I walk like a ball player. No matter where you go, you are what you are, player. And you can try to change, but that's just the top layer. Man, you was who you was before you got here. Only God can judge me, so I'm gone. Either love me or leave me alone.
It's a special what's happening to all my soldiers over there in Iraq. Everybody right here. What you need to do is be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got. Start being thankful for what you do got. Let's get it to him, baby girl. Hey!
That's right.
That you hope, that you come, and then you see we're gonna go far, cause everyone knows who you are.
Rihanna, let's
so live your life. You steady chasing that big bar, just live your life.
Ignore them till they fade away. Amazing they are great, but after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paved the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege. How much I think they should pay? Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been a hater, still I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the yay and know they couldn't get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black and white, it has an area that's shaded gray. I'm west side anyway, even if I left today and stayed away. Some move away to make a way, not move away cause they afraid. I brought back to the hood, and all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they make me wanna melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the K's away. Been thugging all my life, can't say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away.
You're gonna
be
live.
to the counterfeit. Impartial to the politics, articulate, but still a grab a nigga by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler tip. If that don't work and all us fails, then turn around and follow tip. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame, and rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering, back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing them checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with the riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden, aren't we?
For a long, long time. When you're awake or sleeping, say my name.